Best job I ever had was working in the Cleveland. That was a good-ass job. I cried like a bitch when they fired me. They fired me for wearing out of people's shirts. I be at the club, women like Earthquake always got something new off. I never see that nigga in the same outfit. Sometimes he changed clothes at the club. White dude grown in a leather coat, when it be ready, I said, the summertime. Take 6 months to clean this jacket.